you all the way to the altar and have it end like that? Could it get any worse? What was that?
It's a tree. It's just a tree. The wind probably brought it down. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. My neighbor warned me about that. I think the trunk split in the last storm.
You should have told me about it. I would take care of it. Yeah, it sheared off right here.
Great. Just what I need.
Well, you never know. What do you think?
Well, it's not going to fit in the trash can.
I was thinking about the living room. You know, next to the window. String of lights. A couple ornaments.
You mean a Christmas tree?
Merry Christmas, Angel. What's all that?
Ornaments. I've been collecting them since I was a little girl.
Good, because this tree can use all the help it can get.
Oh, sorry. What are you talking about? It's beautiful.
It's because I put the bald spot next to the wall. A couple branches broke when it fell.
And you started a fire, put on music.
What?
You're at home, bunny, just like me and Snickers.
I work hard. I like to be comfortable when I'm home. What cheered you up?
Oh, I called someone at the hospital. They said that Rose is doing better.
Good.
And I don't know. Having the tree and the music, the fire, knowing that Christmas is coming, I just feel like maybe something good can finally happen, you know? After all the bad news, I think I forgot how to be happy, and now I'm remembering.
I have something to ask you. It's important.
Okay.
Will you go out with me?
So serious.
It is serious.
Well, I know. I guess I just figured after everything we've been through this year, Sage's birth, Simon's death, me being responsible for putting you in the hospital. We've been all over the globe, Montana, Australia. I don't know. I guess I just thought maybe we were kind of past the first date.
Have we been on a date?
No, but...
No buts. I mean, up until now, we've been just friends.
Best friends.
Yeah, and we're building on that. but this is a whole new thing.
Yeah.
And I want to do it right. You know, I've done it wrong so many times. Yeah, this town's full of my mistakes, and I don't want that for us. We have a chance. You and me. I think we could have the whole picture. If we take it one step at a time and build it from the ground up.
Okay. Deal.
Deal. Might want to check your book, see when you're free.
Oh, yeah. I'm a very busy woman. I should definitely check my book. You know, I don't know about next week. I should check. Oh, my God.
What, did you forget somebody's birthday?
My anniversary. 2 years ago tomorrow, Simon and I were married.
So if Simon were still alive, you'd be doing something special with him to celebrate your marriage, and that's when I decided to ask you out. Probably the worst timing of what?
I'm always going to have beautiful memories of Simon. And our wedding was one of them.
You don't have to explain
that. No, yes, I do. My whole reasoning for going to that church and seeing the lamb and the snow, it was for a sign. I asked for a sign and I got it. Mike, I am ready to move on. Okay? So whenever you want to go out, you just let me know.
Good. All right, I'll set something up. You know, for the first time in years, I'm looking forward to Christmas.